Today is the second annual St. John Ambulance Day on the Hill. The Order of St. John is one of the world's oldest humanitarian organizations and continues its tradition of important work today by promoting the importance of first aid training. Representatives from St. John are meeting with members of Parliament and senators today, and this spring they will be offering first aid and AED training to parliamentarians and their staff. For their hard work in organizing this event, I would like to thank the Honourable Minister of State for Science and Technology and the members for St. John East and Ottawa Vanier, as well as Senators Mercer and Senator Meredith. I encourage all members to attend the reception this evening, which will be hosted by both speakers. We will recognize the important work of St. John Ambulance and present the life-saving award to a young Canadian who used first aid training to save a life. St. John Ambulance plays a vital role in enabling Canadians to save the lives of their friends, their neighbours, and their family members, and I hope that all members will join us in celebrating the lives that have been saved and will be saved, Mr. Speaker, thanks to this important work by St. John Ambulance. Absolutely.